They had malaria, pneumonia, severely malnourished. And if we don't take them now, we think that they're gonna die. I want to figure out how to help more kids like this, because I don't think it's fair. I don't think that it's right.